Santa had arrived, but was he too late? Hocus explained the situation to Santa, who, as you know, speaks a fluent and when they didn't find Frosty and Karen on the hill, Santa followed Frosty's pad in the snow to the greenhouse. But when they got inside, a terrible sight met their eyes.
Frosty, the snowman, was a happy, jolly soul. With a corn cob pipe and a button nose, and two eyes made out of coal.
They were too late.
Too late? Why, nonsense. Oh, don't cry, Karen. Frosty's not gone for good. You see, he was made out of Christmas snow, and Christmas snow can never disappear completely. Oh, it sometimes goes away for almost a year at a time and takes the form of spring and summer rain. But you can bet your boots that when a good, jolly December wind kisses it, it'll turn into Christmas snow all over again.
Yes, but he was my friend.
Just watch.
Wait a minute. I want that hat, and I want it now.
Don't you dare touch that.
And just what are you going to do about it?
If you so much as lay a finger on the brim, I'll never bring you another Christmas present as long as you live.
Never?
Never.
No more trick cards or magic balls or...
No more anything.
Oh, that's not fair. I mean, we evil magicians have to make a living, too.
Now, you go home and write, "I am very sorry for what I did to Frosty 100 zillion times. And then maybe, just maybe, mind you, you'll find something in your stocking tomorrow morning.
A new hat, maybe? Oh, yes, sir.
Mindy and gold. Beautiful gold. Make this island my land. It all can be sold.